how to log in into Spotify using QR code. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can log in into Spotify using QR code. So make sure to watch this video till the end in order to know that. But before doing that, before moving forward with the process, I want you to hit that like, share, and subscribe option. So first thing first, you need to open your Spotify. So there are two ways on how you can scan a QR code on Spotify. So one of them is going to the search bar. After going to the search bar, you can tap on this camera icon at the top right, and you can scan the codes using this camera icon, and it will take you to a certain feature of the Spotify and it will work accordingly. But how can you actually log in into Spotify using QR code? So what you need to do is, one of another method for doing that is using an authenticator app. You may just download an authenticator app such as Google Authenticator to your phone and scan the QR code and enter the activation code to your link to your authenticator app to Spotify and enter the code from your authenticator app and save your backup codes in a secure place. That way you will be able to log in into Spotify using a QR code just by using an authenticator app. Spotify actually doesn't have the option of directly logging into Spotify using a QR code, so you can just follow this method. So therefore, in this way, you can log in into Spotify using a QR code. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.